Hey there everyone, I'm BVG Hill and welcome back once again to another episode of Mass Effect 3. Here we are, right where we left off, once again, about to get on the Normandy and try to take it back from the clone Shepard. We need to go. We need to go. Go, 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 go. Probably gonna have to fight about 500 freaking things.
Oh. Let me know.
Can you? Can I pick this up, please? Thank you. Screw you. These guys are insanely aggressive. Holy shit. Holy crap. They just, like, gun straight for your face. No fucks given. Holy hell. Oh.
We should hurry. I didn't come this far just to watch the Normandy leave.
All right, let's go. Go, 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 go. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da.
And I don't even... Wait, what? You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
I know you, trainer.
That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
It's a long story.
Cerberus cloned Shepard.
Totally normal.
I could explain more later. For now...
Oh.
Sealed.
Engines are online. They are preparing to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. Trainer, you can help.
You know the ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Right. Cool.
Manual lock, and it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
Triggering it would require extremely precise mass effect field manipulation.
If you'd told me this morning that a toothbrush was going to save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Well, we made it on in time. Who'da thunk? A toothbrush of all things. Look at all these bastards. This is my ship.
Ma'am, just before takeoff, Normandy registered a perimeter access alert. One of the security hatches.
Her? Where?
Unknown. When we shut down the AI, we disabled a lot of security systems. Shepard could be anywhere on the ship.
Shepard is standing right in front of you. Are we clear? It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take her down yourself?
Brooks has you right in her pocket, doesn't she?
Armory, find her! Slow her down.
Right. Little do they know. We're under the floor.
Sure, we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
Shepard?
Later. Remind me later. I'm not really fond of tight spaces. Didn't you spend decades at dig sites? And then I got trapped in a Prothean bubble. I don't recommend it.
It's a good point, actually. I don't blame you.
Down because she thinks we're
Then maybe you should... Maybe you guys should reconsider who you're working for. Ever considered that, gents? Oh, you mother... This DLC is presenting the only real challenge thus far on this difficulty, other than the Geth Dreadnought. Fuck off! You serious? You open me up into this bullshit. With no fucking cover that's actually useful. Sorry, Edie, I'm more important. I get the only decent cover in this whole fucking place. Jesus. Tryhard mode activated. There you go, you're dead. Now we just have this one asshole over here left. Come on. Come on. Stick your head out. Oh, there you are. There we go. Down.
It is strange moving through the Normandy without sensory access or control. I feel blind.
We'll have you connected again soon, Edie.
Thank you.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
12 Cat 6 long range specialists. Primary weapon flexible accounts. Alright, snipers. Management heard LRS Bell's complaints about having to go with a standardized loadout instead of customizing your gear. So here's the deal. You can either take a standardized loadout or apply for a flex account that gives you an annual stipend to apply toward new weapons, upgrades, and maintenance. Your call, but anyone who goes crazy with mods and blows their own foot off with high explosive ammo is shit out of luck, like LRS Bell. Credits in your flex account expire at the end of the year. Fiscal, not calendar. Also, as LRS Bell is no longer fit for service, we'll be passing the hat for anybody who wants to chip in for a you shot your foot off card so we can send Susan off to retirement with a smile. It's the thought that counts? Private Campbell's favorite mug. I'm gonna take that. Private Campbell. Merc payment? Oh, yes, please. Yes, Plizzity, please. Alright. Here we go.
Please send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate... Oh, that is not
my
okay.
My hamster. No.
She messed with my hamster, guys. Now it's personal. Guys, were you gonna say something, or... No, no, I get it. Hard to even find the words. Should we check on my fish? Because if she's getting rid of all the pets, we should probably deal with her first, huh?
Probably.
All right. Sit tight, little guy. Anybody gives you trouble, go for the eyes.
Yeah.
All right. Sit tight, little guy. Anybody all right. gives you trouble,
let's do this shit.
Go for the eyes.
Onward.
These people. Showing disrespect to my home, my body. It is unacceptable.
Yeah,
it
Edie.
It must be hard.
I intend to kill Shepard's clone, Agent Brooks, and anyone else in my way.
Wow,
yes,
Edie.
Yes, like I said, hard.
It's unlike you. Hello? Hello, other Shepard.
Well, that's creepy.
Oh, just opening fire then, huh? Right.
You want to stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship.
Never was.
It will I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints.
Uh-huh.
And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or hack it?
Yeah, who are you trying to fool?
How's that big plan looking now?
Oh! Clash of the Titans! I almost missed that one.
Hatchet squad to the shuttle.
Defeat the clone. No shit, take cover to regenerate shields. This fight's gonna be a bitch, man. Fucking reload. Seriously?
You should have died in that damn piece you said.
Really had no, have no idea who you're messing with, do you guys? Roll! I'm pressing the button to roll. I expect you to actually do it. Oh, F rapidly to escape. Oh, okay, she gets fucking free health. Fucking mother. Son of a bitch. I know this, I knew this fight was gonna be absolutely ridiculous. Seriously, Shepard clone? Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to do this? Medigel, please. No, 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 no. Fuck, jump over everything! Jesus! I have no idea how to do this. Seriously, I have absolutely no idea. Fuck off. Son of a bitch! No! God damn it! Brooke's dead. I fucking hope she is. Something worthwhile, please. I'm fucking begging you, Jesus. If we could just get rid of all these other assholes that are helping right now. Come on, use another metagel. Do it. Come on, use it. Thank you. Shit. Finally, we made it to a fucking save point or something. Jesus, I apologize for all the salt, guys, but fuck. Haven't been this salty in a game in a long time.
We can't. A sky car keeps blocking our path.
Then shoot it.
What bad aim you have.
on course plotting. That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Right.
Damn it. Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky.
How did they get to the... How did they get to the shuttle?
Be careful. The door is still unsecured.
I really loathe this battle with every fiber of my being. I absolutely fucking hate this. Am I suddenly playing Dark Souls or something? I just missed the memo. Yeah, use your fucking Medigel, bitch. You're not the real Shepard, and you never will be. Okay, fight this, bitch. I know what I'm calling this episode. This is the salt episode. Ow. No, no, no. Absolutely fucking not. Absolutely fucking not. No. Take cover? Thank you. I have a lot more Medigel than you. Come on. Yeah, is that what you think? Oh, cutting her off. Fight, fight, fight. It's probably not the best place to roll right now, if we're being honest. Oh, oh. Of course, they both roll off. It's easy to make me salty, but it wears off fast.
What makes you so damn special?
Everything.
Why you and not me? Hang on. We've got you.
My point's proven. There's the point.
Thanks.
Want to ask that question again?
And the clone?
I'm a saver.
Here, take my hand. And then you live. For what?
Well, that's an option too. Sure. I wanted you to die anyways, you asshole. Oh. I apologize again for all that salt, guys.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay. Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but shuttle guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
How about you, Edie? I am once again in control of the Normandy. Thank you for asking.
That poor guy.
Glad to hear it. What about the mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give them some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
I want to kill you.
Until you escape. Me escape? But I'm not a field agent.
Uh-huh.
Stop. Just stop. You betrayed me and the Alliance in the middle of a war. I was young and naive.
Uh-huh.
Admit it, Commander. You'll miss me.
Felt like doing that.
Not at this range, I won't.
I've never done that option before.
Maintenance to the shuttle bay.
Maintenance to the shuttle bay. I don't even feel bad after how salty I am from that fight.
Waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Real Shepard's back, baby.
Appreciate it.
Is shore leave always like this?
For Shepard, yeah.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us. Absolutely.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
Party.
A nap?
Please. We partied down.
Uh-huh.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to Tuchanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right?
Oh, yeah.
Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
Eh, start it. Why not?
Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
All right.
Okay, Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in.
That was fast. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait, I am in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right, but when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
Gonna invite them all anyways.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages.
All right.
If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Right.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
All right, guys. So after the salt fest that was this episode, this is where the DLC, for me, my favorite part starts. Lots of talking, lots of getting to know people, lots of running around, and it's just going to be one big talking time to finish off the DLC, really. So I hope you'll join me on that in the next episode. We will look at the terminal, see who wants to talk, send out party invites, get stuff ready, all that fun stuff. So, deep breaths. I'm fine now. I'm not salty anymore. I'm fine. So, with that being said, as usual, thank you all so very much for watching. I always appreciate the support you guys give me on this series. It means the world to me. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button down below. If you really enjoyed it, make sure to hit that subscribe button that's also down below for more content from me. And feel free to leave me a comment. Let me know what you thought, what you liked, what you didn't like, and any suggestions for games that you would like to see me play in the future. And last, but most certainly not least, if this video just blew your mind, most definitely be sure to share this video with your friends, your family, your loved ones, random people you meet on the street, or the internet, whatever floats your boat. And I will see all of you in the next one. See you later!